So one out of five at the end of the evening will go away. And she is the first to go, Louise Thompson. She is capable of 16. That's her best in training.
Well, she looked quite composed on that bar before she went down.